Like, how would that even happen? Just hacked a Somali government database and downloaded the blueprints. There's a stairwell on your right in 300 feet.
In 3, 2, 1.
No, what's wrong with that one? Okay, there's a window about 50, but there is one catch.
Explosives analysis from the most recent attack.
D-77. Heard stories about them in prison. They're like mercenaries or something, right? My mom dated a guy like that once.
D-7's money. If we can combine the FBI intel with everything that Ralph knows about their financials...
Well, shouldn't we just let the Malaysian cops pick them up?
We believe D-77 has informants within the Malaysian government. If D-77...
Is it safe? Listen to you.
I mean, unless being parked outside your house, watching you on thermal and visible, and tracking your GPS counts as having a clue. It's on a wireless, and it could take days to break in.
Now we just have to wait for him to go to sleep.
Hey, do I serious?
Actually, Ralphie times his sleep to the American mark into this asshat. Noise canceling, Beyonce. Have fun.
I need to make me some of those.
On the roof, big ass gun.
Attention, find a doctor and meet us at the.
Hey, Mac. Track down the best doctor on the island. Which wasn't easy since it's his day off. Sweet. Not at all gross. Thanks for giving me absolutely no warning. My name is Riley. I know this is gonna sound weird.
Minta maaf, saya tak tahu bahasa Inggris.
Guys, we have a problem.
Jika anda tidak melaksanakan.
Okay, Doc said Ralph needs surgery now. Like now. Doc said he's surprised Ralph hadn't cracked 4 minutes unless you do the surgery.
Procedure itu?
I think that means step called hemothorax, which is a buildup of blood in the chest that makes it impossible for him to breathe. If you don't drain the fluid, he'll basically drown on dry land. So all you have to do is perform an intercostal chest drain procedure. You just need to find a way to spread his ribs apart.
Anda perlu sedotan supaya...
Riley.
Okay, Doc and I are about 2 minutes out. Ralph ready to go? I just hacked your servers. This is proof of all the money your company illegally hides for high-ranking government officials around the page of every news site. You're gonna go get your boss and tell her to bring her checkbook.
Okay.
Still totally gonna leak that stuff, though. So the doctor didn't have any syringes in his golf bag.
All right, fine, I'll figure something out.
Wait, come on, man.
You come on, man.
Hey. Yo, what about this whole you killing me?
They ain't gonna stop looking for you. You're dead.
So you need to be dead. I need a ballpoint pen, eye drops, and dental floss.
Bro, why you need a...
Especially if you're doing it with office supplies.
It's hard to express the degree in which I...
We got company members.